Hello everyone, my name is Gillian Cruz. I'm a senior electrical engineering major with a robotics minor. So electrical engineering a lot of times is working behind the scenes on things that you wouldn't even think. Electrical engineers do a lot with power, signal processing, wireless connections and communications. Our senior project is called in-cabin radar sensing. Basically what this is there's a radar inside of a car and that radar is going to be used to monitor the passengers. This project can definitely help in the real world, such as monitoring children in the car. Also driver drowsiness detection. The car could definitely pick that up, send an alert, so that we can get safer drivers on the road. Our project had two main parts. First, we wanted to collect data, and then we wanted to process that data and get the output that we want. We built a mock car of PVC pipe and tarp, and we would turn on the radar to start collecting our actual data. We took that data and used it in our AI model. We input that into the MATLAB code, and it gave us an output of where each passenger would be sitting, and that was an 100% accuracy rate after the training and development, which is amazing. I'm really grateful for the opportunity to be able to have completed this senior project. I was the team lead of my project, so I was able to practice just hands-on experience in managing the project. This is definitely going to help me in the future for when I get an actual job and have projects there. Widener Engineering is truly my second home. It has set me up just for success in every single way, and I just can't imagine another school that cares as deeply as Widener does.